Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you a very important issue that many of my students were facing, that is, Python is not recognized as an internal or an external command. Similarly, if you try it for pip, that is, you are getting this issue called pip is not recognized as an internal or an external command. So if I just go to my command prompt and if I just simply type Python, then enter, you can clearly see that even if the Python is installed on my machine, it is just, you know, redirecting me to Microsoft Store to basically install Python. I'll just, you know, simply cancel it. So if you just simply type Python space dash V, you'll be getting the same issue, right? So, and the same thing is also for pip. So if you just simply type pip dash V, then enter, you can see this pip is not recognized as an internal or an external command. But if you just simply go to the search icon and just simply type Python, you can clearly see we have Python already installed. So if I just simply click on that, you can see this Python shell is actually opening. So if I just simply type anything, print anything, it will just print, right? But still it is saying that Python is not installed or is not recognized. So all this basically mean is your, you know, environment path is not set. So for that, what you need to do is you need to again just simply click on search icon, and this time just simply type Python, and then just instead of clicking it, just simply right click on it, and then you need to just simply click on open file location, and this will, you know, going to open this location. You can clearly see we have these four, you know, Python 3.9, then idle, all those things. Now in here, all you need to do is you need to just again simply click on, simply just right click on it, and then you need to just simply click on open file location. So in here it is basically the main file, this Python, this is the main file, right? So now all you need to do is you need to just simply click on this address bar and then just simply right click on it and copy, right? So we are basically going to paste this in our environment variable. So for that, you need to again simply click on the search icon, and this time just simply type environment. And you need to just simply click on edit the system environment variables over here. And this will, you know, going to open the system properties in here into just simply click on environment variables. And this will, you know, going to open these environment variables in here under these user variables. You need to just simply click on path, and then you need to just simply click on edit. And now you need to just simply click on new, and then just, you know, simply right click on it and paste that path, right? So now just simply click on OK. So we have rightly set our path for user variables. You need to do the same thing for our system variables as well. So just simply click on path, then edit, then new, then again right click on it and paste, yeah, and then just simply click on OK, right? So we have now rightly set our path for our Python. But this will not do. We need to also set our path for our pip command as well. So for that, you need to just simply click on scripts. So just simply click on that, and then again just simply copy this address bar. So just, you know, simply copy this path. So here you can see we have all pips command. So we need to just set that path as well. So just simply minimize it. And now under this user variable, you need to again simply click on path, then edit. And now again new, and then right click on it and paste, just enter. And here you can see we have rightly set our Python 3.9, and then we have also set our Python script, right? Then just simply click on OK, then again OK, then again OK. And now you need to just simply cancel your previously opened command prompt, then just simply click on search icon and just type cmd. And then if you just simply open your command prompt, and this time if you just simply type Python, then enter, you can clearly see this Python 3.9 has been, you know, rightly installed, and our version is also recognized. So it is showing Python 3.9. So if you just simply control Z to basically exit from our Python shell, and if you just simply type Python dash dash version, then enter, you can clearly see our Python version 3.9 is rightly shown, right? And if you want to check the same thing for pip, so just, you know, simply type pip then space dash dash version, then enter, you can clearly see our PEEP version 21.1.3 has been correctly shown. So in this way, you can easily resolve this issue called, you know, this Python is not recognized as an internal command, or PEEP is not recognized as an internal or an external command. So for that, as I have just shown you, you need to just simply set your environment path. That's a very important step, right? So do that thing, and if you face any difficulty, you can always follow along this video once again and you can just solve it. If you still face any issue, you can just simply drop a comment and I'm always there to help you. Right. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.